It was Christmas Eve, my friends were all in town. We were singing Christmas carols as the snow was falling down. And I don't know for certain how it happened or who's to blame, but someone at that party ought to be ashamed. Tell me who spiked the eggnog? I know the culprit here. Who brought the booze to the Christmas party this year? Tell me who spiked the eggnog? It smells like rum in here. Who snuck it in? We're gonna feel it tomorrow, I fear. The first round went down easy, the second one nice and smooth. By the third, my head was spinning around, and that's when I got the clues. So tell me who spiked the eggnog? Come on and show your face. Who brought the sauce? Look out, I'm on the case. With a flask of brandy?
D.R.
He was by the bar.
What about Ron?
He was all alone. Hey, I saw Dan with a bottle in his hand. Tell me who.
Tell me who.
Spiked the eggnog. They've all got guilty eyes. Who's got the grog? It's gotta be one of these guys. Chuck and Seggy were sneaking around. Mike looked guilty to me. Tyler's curled up on the couch.
Might have been Walt.
Could have been Walt.
Probably was Walt.
Must have been Walt.
Hey, don't look at me. I just got here.
Tell me who smacked the eggnog. I know the culprit is here. Who's been hiding the hooch at the Christmas party this year? Tell me who smacked the eggnog. Tell me who could it be?
It's pretty good stuff.
Who